The man who met the Dajjal, part 2. The men said, "Woe to you, who are you?" He said, "You will soon find out about me. Tell me who you are." They said, "We are people from Arabia who embarked on a ship. But the sea became wild and the waves tossed us about for 1 month. Then they brought us to this island of yours. We were met by a beast with a great deal of hair and we could not tell his front from his back." He said, "Tell me about the date palm trees of Baisan." He said, "I am asking you whether these trees bear fruit." They said, "Yes." He said, "Soon they will not bear fruit." He said, "Tell me about the lake of Tabaria." He said, "Is there water in it?" They said, "There is a great deal of water in it." He said, "Soon it will dry up." Then he said, "Tell me about the spring of Zugar." He said, "Is there water in the spring, and do the people grow crops with the water of the spring?" They said to him, "Yes, there is plenty of water in it, and the people grow crops with its water." He said, "Tell me about the Prophet of the Unlettered. What has he done?" They said, "He has left Makkah and has settled in Yathrib." He said, "Do the Arabs fight against him?" They said, "Yes." He said, "How did he deal with them?" They told him that he had prevailed over the Arabs in his vicinity and they had shown obedience to him. He said, "If it is so, that is better for them that they show obedience to him." Follow for part 3.